This is the spot that was on the floor. Remember, it was the rug, that line, and then it was something here, because this is where the rug was initially, hung before I put it. Dang, that was like really no room to walk around. That was way excessive. So, but this time I want it further back, like maybe like right, I want to get it like more like right here, maybe around in this area, just to give some more walking space. But my husband sanded this, and I guess he's gonna put some the poly on it to see how it works. Cause I don't know why, but it made like a dark line, and this one was weird. I don't even know what this one was from. Why did it do that? Cause it wasn't the same kind of line like that one was. It was just weird, like. So yeah, we hoping I don't look like. Looking. You think it's gonna do it again? I hope not. I hope not. Oh my gosh, I hope not. Cause what I'm thinking is, if it is, this probably, you probably have to do more of the floor like with a real sander. You know what I'm saying? A bigger space to not see it versus the little one. It would be nice if it would just blend in, but I don't know. Well, this is the floor before, and we shall see how it turns out. But I'm debating if I want to do this tonight or if I want to wait till tomorrow, and I'm thinking I think I just want to wait. It's just the fact that if that light got bright light coming through it, it's going to make it look dark. Like, they're not going to be able to see it. You see what I'm saying? It's like it's going, like when you got a camera facing a window, it brings back and it shades the camera. It's weird. It's called flashback. So, yeah. We'll figure it out. If so, it'll be recorded. So, all right, y'all. All right, guys. So, I decided I'm going to do this tonight. So, yeah. Can't take those down tonight, so I'm gonna leave those up, and we're just gonna take those down tomorrow, clean out the windowsills and kind of put those away, because I'm gonna be giving these blinds to someone. All of them, the ones here and those right there, and I have some in that window as well, because I got my new ones. Let me show y'all. These are the ones that I told you were so much cheaper. This size was gonna be almost $80 at Home Depot. I paid $51 Walmart, but I had to order them. I couldn't find them in the store, and they're cordless, like just push-ups. So you push them up like that to open them. So all of them are new faux blinds, which I'm happy about, because it's easier to clean the faux blinds. You can go past them with the microfiber thingy and clean it, like the little glove thingy, and don't have to worry about them bending or breaking. And yeah, just the cleaning part. That's these right here are so difficult to clean, and I'm kind of heavy-handed. I feel like when I tried once before, I bent that one over there. So yeah, so it's just dusty. I'm gonna be bagging these pillows up, bagging this stuff up, moving everything. All this stuff is getting moved out of this way because the new couch is coming. So this is gonna be part one, me moving everything out the way, and basically dust mopping the floor and stuff like that to get it prepared. Then the other part would be unrolling the rug, putting up the couch, and kind of start decorating a little bit. No, because we got to put the blind up. So it's going to be cleaning this up. Then tomorrow, since it's dark, we can't put the blinds up because we move everybody's seat right inside here. So tomorrow, we'll put the blinds up. And, yeah, you think I should put that together with the couch? Like, that'll be part two, like putting the blinds up, installing the couch and the carpet. Or should I do the blinds? I don't know. We'll figure it out. But, yeah, I'm about to clear all this space out so I can have the empty slate to figure out how I want it and what I want to put back here with the couch. I'm just hoping that this color of the wall is going to be okay, because I literally wanted to change it, but then I was like, you know what, it might be good, because I seen some nice pictures with, you know, it's not dark, but it's not light neither, but our couch is a certain color, and I was kind of afraid, but we shall see how this works out, and you guys shall too. So just watch us, well, watch me clean and move everything out the way. He's gonna be helping, but he's gonna be off. He's not gonna be on the camera. So, all right, y'all, I'll be back. Tomorrow will probably be us putting up the mini blinds and putting the couch in and all that good stuff. And maybe the rug. I don't know. We'll see. Taking it one day at a time. But this is part one. I hope you guys enjoyed it. And I'll see you guys in the next part. I'm ready to get this.